you can see that the light is changing and the color is fluctuating and the intensity is changing as well. I work with a computer programmer very closely, Eric Tsai, and we developed a custom sentiment analysis program. And what that does basically is it captures data input from Twitter from a certain geographic location. For this exhibition, we used Paris. But this algorithm actually is taking the real-time information, processing it, analyzing it, and then trying to predict the future text language coming out. And then the program further analyzes it to quantify it and give it a kind of number analysis that tells you some phrase is positive or negative. And so the lights are constantly changing, responding and reflecting that sort of sentiment. So right now the light is kind of white, which is essentially like a neutral feeling. But the lights fluctuate between positivity, which is represented in a purple tone, and orange, which is reflecting a negative tone. And it's a gradient within that as the average is constantly fluctuating.